Have fun.
Good luck, have fun.
GG, no re.
Because you have to roll.
My two. I'm just gonna move them both, and they both take a focus.
That's why I was asking. I was gonna spare the action.
Well, I do not, but like I said, they both focus.
They're gonna drink a Mountain Dew instead of focus.
He had two cups.
Warm up on me.
Like in the movie.
Don't murder.
Oh, I didn't get them shields.
Oh, that's alright.
No.
That's alright.
Yeah.
They're gonna charge them shields instead of taking a focus this round.
Oh, okay. Is it five?
Is doing a two.
Ooh, big spinner over there.
And he has recon spec and Jan Ors. So when he takes a focus, he gets two. And then with Jan, I can flip one into an evade.
Gotcha.
So.
Look at that.
Just barely. Is that Finn?
Finn over here. Yep, 3-4.
Evade as well.
Evade as well. Guys, wobbly.
Yeah, I see that. Way wobbly.
Really push down like that.
Does it say another friendly ship, or does it just say a friendly ship? Two other friendly ships. Okay. Nice.
Okay. So nothing still.
Okay.
One. Two turn. My twos. Three. Focus both.
So, visibility at range 1 or 2, I can one focus to crit. Predator.
One turn over here.
Just focus.
Yep, one turn.
That's gonna be rough. Five.
Alright,
Ray. Good at one. And Jan recon, whatever recon spec.
Wow. Okay.
Oh my god.
target lock.
Yeah. I cannot believe that. That was.
That's why I like Dash Rendar, because I don't have to worry about that.
Yeah.
What's the one you use that you use in the focus and the.
So, Recon specs, if I take a focus, I get an additional one, Jan Ors. Okay. Any friendly ship at range 1 to 3 gets a focus action, or performs a focus action, would be assigned a focus token. You may assign that ship an evade token instead. So I can switch one to a. I get two, and I can switch one to an evade.
Sweet.
Where are you going?
Okay.
Chewy?
Yep.
Okay.
And then for an action.
Fire.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Right here.
Smart. Oh no.
What?
Oh, he can't take a base, huh?
Him?
Yeah.
I thought you were going to give him an evade and then use it to add up on dice, right?
Problem is, if I go in for a shot here, I probably won't have one next turn. He's in a great spot right now for next turn. Just do the boost forward if I can. And then this is go ahead and push the limit. Get him a focus.
Your nine gets to do his thing.
Do my
checking in arc.
Yeah.
Range three through debris, right?
Yeah.
Is that what you're doing?
Yep.
So range three through debris, so I'll get three.
Correct.
You're six.
Should have given stress.
I mean, it's two, not through debris.
No, I know. I'm saying starting combat phase. I forgot to stress you.
Oh, gotcha.
One crit. Should have target locked, whatever.
I'm gonna spend my evade.
That's two brain farts in a row right there.
Yeah. Right. Five. Right?
Yep.
I think here. What's he get? Two evade?
Yep.
He gets three. I'm going to check range. We already said range three through debris and range two not through debris. Is that right?
Yep.
I'm going to go here.
Big guy.
Yep.
You'll get two, right?
Yep.
Spend it. So I got two.
And I'll take one off.
Okay. Yeah, that's one, right?
Yeah, one shot.
My twos. And check range with the back one here. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's range three, right? Yeah, range three. Not through debris.
Yeah.
So this is a TLT shot.
Yeah, I was really hoping I get that debris in the way.
Yeah. First one. I'll go ahead and spend it to guarantee the damage. You only take one damage.
Yeah.
Okay. Second shot. Possibly one. Nope. Next guy. Range three. TLT again. You get two dice, right?
Oh, sorry.
No, you're okay.
I said you get two dice.
Yeah, yeah.
I thought you were like giving me a cue.
Nope. So that was a damage?
Well, it's a terrible
one. Damage. Yep.
Spend it.
1 damage?
Yep, so another damage. Is that all the... I don't want to, but I think it's going to work. Sorry. Oh, daunting. Just moving where you're
I wasn't even looking.
No, I'm joking.
You're one, right?
Yeah. Go forward.
Mm-hmm. Put it on the front.
My twos.
Mm-hmm.
Three. Taking focus with both. If you don't mind. Focus on both. So you're gonna bump.
Yep.
How do you wanna do it? Supposed to do a training thing. So we know how much not to. Can I pull him off?
That'll be 5 damage.
It's moved. So he's going like that. About right there. And then stressed, and you roll a whatever. So nothing. But you can't attack there. So that'll be fun.
I can what?
You can attack on three.
Wait for this.
Yep.
Too bad. Clear. Problem is, I just basically gave you shots back here.
Well, since we're touching, we can't attack each other.
No, I know, but here.
Yeah.
So, secondary action.
I'll try to barrel roll out. I'm going to try to get in range 1.
Boosting?
Check the range.
Push the limit here on a barrel roll. That's the best.
Mm-hmm.
Well, there's no way I can stop that.
Yep, this is going to hurt.
Start a combat.
Yep.
And assign stress to.
What is that? At the start of combat, any enemy within 1 to 2?
With a mobile fire knight.
So I'm 1 stress token, yep. Okay. So where are you going?
Big guy.
Chewy?
Yep.
Okay. Chewy is now stressed.
Alright.
9.
I should have moved my target there. But,
couldn't. No action.
Well, I just need to do a...
Oh, a green. That's right. I keep forgetting about K4. He's pretty awesome.
I'm going to the back of my wing here.
Number 1. Okay.
Sure.
Range 1. Is it?
Yeah.
Okay. You get like 30 dice or something?
Oh, no.
2?
It's not too bad when you can't modify it.
I got nothing, so they both go through. That was number 1, right?
2, hold that.
Yep.
He has lost 2 shields. You're 6.
Okay. Now, if I'm checking
You can check range to all my ships. But if you...
For swarm leader?
Oh, what is that?
So these guys have to be within range 1, 2, and firing arc. Well, it's not going to matter because he can't shoot your cherry anyways, so...
And they probably don't have any firing arc. You would actually do that when you try to pull that. So you'd be attacking with him.
I'm saying he could probably get it there, but he can't shoot here anyway.
Right. Yeah.
So he'll shoot
number one again.
It's going to be range
probably
two.
Range two. Very solid. Evaded one, so I take a hit and a crit. So hit, and then a crit. Two damage. My five, right?
Yep.
I mean, I check range. Do range three there, but I got range one on Finn. So I think I should probably try and take the range one at Finn since I have you in arc. You're not going to get auto thrusters and no tokens, right?
No, I'll just get one extra green dice for being one.
Oh, really? That's horrible. Well, I said it. And I'll spend it.
Huh.
So, four.
Dead Finn right here.
Evade one.
Take
three.
Three. Yep.
So he's at one, isn't he?
Yep.
I'm gonna... So... Oh, yeah, my two.
See, Kendall.
See, Kendall.
Did you get your...
I did.
Okay, good. Good deal. I mean... I'm going to check... I'm going to check range and arc with this guy, because I want to see if Finn's in my arc, which I don't think he is. He is not. Okay, so I have to attack with him, so... Can't detect him because he's in range one with the that's range two, so I can shoot him. So I'm gonna shoot at your six with the TLT.
Yep.
And this is number one, right?
Yep.
First attack, three hits.
God, this doesn't matter.
Taking one. Second attack. Spend it. Same here, right? Range two should be. Isn't it?
Yeah.
First TLT. Spend it just to make sure it happens. Second.
You got a perfect shot on the decimator, man.
Two.
It's gonna be a quick match here.
Maybe not. Finn's gonna be a pain in my ass. You're two. Nothing. Your one actually has range three on Chewy. So I get two. You got one. I'll use my token to evade. Back to dials.
Yeah, thank you. Words, you know. I don't need.
Your one, yeah.
Okay, well, nothing, so tokens come off.
Brought you this big fancy mechanic and I didn't even get to use it yet. Your twos?
Oh, my twos, right? I'm gonna go this one first. He's doing a two turn.
Want me to hit you?
Hmm?
Want me to hit you?
Yeah.
Go for it.
Should easily clean. He's doing a focus as the usual. You hear him doing a one bank.
Gotcha.
I'm hoping it clears. Focus as well. Your two. My five.
Range one.
Right?
Yep.
Just did a one bank. I don't think it's going to clear. Alright. No. Not going to clear. So, I'm basically just going to... Is it right there? And then we have to do a weird... We got to do the train. I'm not going to move too much. This one right there, go ahead and move it. Just bumps everything. We tried. It does get rid of my stress, though.
Yeah.
I don't get an action.
One here.
What was it? Two turn?
Yeah.
So you're not moving.
Yep.
And now you're stressed again.
Is that another one?
Yep. And you have to roll again because you're still on that. Got lucky again.
And,
Oh, that's cool. Sweet.
Clear stress.
That's nice. I like that.
I was hoping I would bump the.
Oh, yeah.
So I could just at least shoot one guy. Because now I'm just a dead thin
right.
Now
you're out there, yeah. Still gets actions, right?
I can't. If I boost, I'm going to come off next turn anyways. I guess I'll just focus. Just focus.
Okay.
And
the shot, he does nothing. I mean, start a combat.
Start a combat and then stress.
Okay.
I got it half.
Okay.
So, nine can't do a
shot. Your six.
Six is probably going to shoot. This is the injured one, right?
Number one, yes. He is down to three hole.
So I'm going to shoot there.
Okay.
We're going to pull off. Yeah, one. One evade token. The next shot.
Okay. An extra dice. Yep.
Three.
What range is he from you? Two.
Probably like two.
Okay. Yep. He's probably. So you get four. I get one. Oh. So I can't. I mean, even with the evade. So he's dead. Right. Yeah. One. So he takes one, two, and a crit. Another double damage. So he's definitely toast.
Yeah. He still brought someone down.
Yep. My five. Check range to
range one.
Range one. I mean, I think I have to do that, even though I don't have any tokens. I still have you in arc though, right?
Yep.
So. But you have a focus.
Focus.
And you'll get an extra dice. Yeah.
Let's see.
Ah, if only I could have taken my actions.
Oh my god.
Oh my. Yeah, you gotta do it, right?
Oh, well,
okay. My two.
Should be able to finish off.
Take range, yep. I'm gonna take that shot. First PLT. You get two dice. That was the first TLT shot. You get two dice and spend it here. I'm gonna spend it. Why not? It goes to a hit, not a crit.
Yeah, it's a good choice.
Well, it was risky either way, right? Second one here.
I mean, I think you gotta risk killing a solid
one.
Yep.
So, dead.
So, at least you killed one of the two. If you hadn't killed either, that would have been a big headache.
Don't forget your target locks and your stress. So, your two.
My two here. I'm gonna target your Y wing.
You want at the Y? I thought it was out of range.
That was the other Y wing.
Oh, was it?
He's out of range.
Okay.
So we'll go for
Chewy through debris, range three. So I get three.
One.
I got nothing, so I take it. It's one shield off Chewy.
We'll go here to the Y-Wing.
Range 3 through debris. So I get 3 with the Y. Again, it goes through.
Well,
okay.
Neither of us are.
One. That's a 9.
Don't look.
Man, for the final table, you're making it look like amateur night.
Well, like I've said, I've only played a few games.
Yeah.
Did he just like surround you?
Yeah. He's done a good job.
Focus hit.
My 2.
You want 3.
And yep. Go for it if you don't mind. Focus. Your 2.
4. Might be an amateur night after this.
Yeah, it's a bomb.
Bump here.
Here you go. Check it out.
This is it. Just push it right along. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. See, I meant to do that.
Yep, I know. Actually, you can do that to line yourself up for shots, right? Chewy did a 1 bank, which gets rid of my stress, if you don't mind. That's probably not going to clear, though. There it is. Good. Nice. There you are. So I'm going to Jan Orr's recon spec it up. 10. Yep, that's going to be a fun shot for me. I mean, to receive.
Right.
Right. That's going to be fun for me to just take all those hits.
The other Y-Wing
has 1 damage.
Okay.
That has 1 damage.
And a boost here.
Both Chewie and the Y have 1 damage.
Okay. I'm going to focus.
Okay. Start a combat.
Okay. And 1 shot on the Y-Wing.
Correct. I'm gonna spend it. I'm gonna evade it. So I evade 1
with all those crits.
And 2 shields. I still take a crit, right. Unfortunately.
Yeah, otherwise you would risk 2 crits.
Starting the round after this, I'm a 0.
Okay.
My 5.
Outside arc. Then.
Well, that means you get auto thrusters. I'm range 1 though, right? What am I here? Range 2 and range 2. But I'm range 1 of Finn. I think I have to take the Finn range 1 shot, even though it gives you an extra evade.
You have to clear him.
Yeah, I gotta try. 3. That's not gonna be good.
Spend it?
Yep.
And this is a auto thruster.
Yeah, yeah. Plus, it's not gonna be enough.
My interceptors?
No. My 2.
Downed you. Yeah.
My 2?
Yeah, your 2.
Range, he's range 1 of Finn, is that right?
Oh, it's coming anyways.
Oh, okay.
Range, what is he? Yeah, if you don't mind. I should've just went. So range 2?
Yeah.
To both of them. Sunny, what's Sunny do?
If all the dice results after rolls or rerolls are the duplicate, I add a dice result to it. So if I got lucky and rolled 3 evades, I'd add it.
That's if you roll a reroll? Roll or reroll dice.
If you have the same result. If everything's showing the same, 4 blanks, you'd add
one matching result. Okay.
It's kind of a...
Interesting. But they have a focus, huh?
Otherwise, they're the exact same.
Yeah.
It's just a why not run it? You know?
And they have like an extra hole or something?
They have one less hole with this.
One less?
They have one less, or well, not one less. They don't have the extra. And
or
all
dealt face up. Yeah,
basically, okay. If you do the shield, they're crit.
Okay, so I'll shoot at the cartel spacer.
Sure.
Of course, I don't have it because I spent it for an evade. So that was the first shot. Second shot, three.
Oh, so almost there.
That's why I went after the guy without it.
Take
so
a shield.
That's a shield. And then your two.
My two. So we'll shoot at the Y-wing there.
Okay. Ah, of course. So a damage, right?
Yep. And I don't know.
I think it's out of arc.
I think you're right.
Just,
yep.
And then tokens come off. Am I zero?
Oh, you're zero. Is that only for shooting though? Or
three bank? No, it's period. He's a zero. So he'll go last from here on. Three bank?
I'm not going to do it.
Yeah. So he also never needs push limit or fire control against
him. Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, I really wish that was one I could just action away.
Is that
four?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it definitely is. Remind and everything.
He's going to.
Two.
I don't remember that.
I don't have all my stuff. Well, I mean, I have my Imperial box, which means I have all my stuff here.
All the things you
left me on.
My five. Did a one bank.
This way?
Yep. Which obviously isn't going to fit, so we're going to have to do frame and all that. Back needs to come back. Is it right there?
Yep.
There you go.
John's like, this is too much.
So no actions there because of bump. Finn? Bumping? Yeah, bump. Bumps galore here.
Oh my god. You play?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, dude.
You should get on like
no, the back moved too much.
Okay, yeah, I'm out.
Okay.
Yeah,
the back
that's
moved
why
too much. That's
yeah,
why,
yeah,
he's gonna basically
just put him where he's supposed to be on the move.
Is it right?
I mean, Saturdays and Sundays normally we're up pretty late.
That's why you do the train, because right. People will,
probably 6
whatever
yeah.
That's called.
So my nine and the...
Last weekend, man, I didn't have...
Yeah, your nine gets a shot.
Like
he's going where?
So,
nine.
He's got
range. Three.
It's range three, yeah.
Okay. So I get two dice. That's fine. Oh, man. Come on, Y-Wing. Come on, Y-Wing.
Switching back and forth between League of Legends and
I got one. So I take one.
Oh, my God, dude. I like, stood up.
Oh.
I was like,
okay.
My five. I can't shoot at Finn because you hit me, right?
It took me a second.
Can't shoot here, so I have to go to the cartel, which he's already been taking damage.
Taking
anyway.
Taking shield.
Okay, so.
It's okay.
Range one. Right.
I now hate getting hit in the back of the head two times more. Like, used to.
Hit,
for
it.
He's going.
Zoom around and try to figure out where
so,
the flash is. And now it's just like.
Evaded one, so hit, crit.
Is it normally
first
person?
Yeah. Well, you can.
And then your one, which nothing. And then my
and
two.
Yeah, and now they've got that
or my zero. So I think I'm range one there, so I can't do it. Range three. I can't take a shot at Finn, but he's going to get his stuff, right? Auto thrusters. And that's it.
Yeah, I think you should probably get him here.
So want to how many dice does he get?
Three.
I'm gonna spend it and hope I get it through.
Auto thrust.
Yep. Second PLT could have saved it. Ah, two.
Just as good.
Now.
Thought he was dead.
Yeah. All right, back to Miles.
Zero.
We had a
Three bank.
I'm facing away from the TV because I'm sick and tired of Dr. Stephens. And, or no, it was Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. And I've only watched it like 15 times a day. And I'm taking this hedgehog, I got him propped on this pillow, and I'm taking this hedgehog. And I'm running up his belly.
I thought and he's just. Did a one bank, which
and then, sorry,
means bumpage.
I've done this like 10 times. And then I stopped for a minute to check my phone or whatever, and he just like.
Make sure the back end and the front. Yeah, that's about right.
Who said that?
No action.
I don't recognize that.
Done a good job of action denial.
Oh, it's
turn,
a
nice.
Action
check.
I think I'm going to throw a little here.
Yep. PTO, focus, your nine, checking range, right, range, three,
how much health do you have left, two?
I have two left.
Can
I get two dice?
No,
I have focus.
I got to save the focus.
Okay. My five. Range one at Finn. Right?
Yes.
Because I'm bumping the other guy. So. I'm going to check for Lone Wolf.
Sure.
Lets me reroll if I'm not within range two, which I am not. So I reroll one. Blank. It's nothing. So hit and crit. Easily evaded.
Really? Let's roll that. I'll get
you're one.
Okay, into the Y Wing.
Yep.
So my range three.
Range three. Okay. Oh. So one goes through.
So if I had actually
spent it, he probably,
too scary,
he probably would have died. Yeah. The Y Wing getting to shoot back. It's kind of a losing proposition going against Finn, but I almost have to because the other guy's untouched, right? And he has an evade. Finn gets an extra die.
No,
he gets three dice, but he has a lot of busters. I'm going to go after Finn.
Yeah, I think I have to.
I'll spend it because I want to get some damage through.
Okay, so auto thrusters.
One, two. So you spent it. Okay. And then second shot. Nothing. It's crazy. It happens.
Okay.
I'm ready.
You want to change for me?
How much is it?
15 is mine. 55 is yours. So one of them. That's your head.
My zero. Did a three forward.
Sold them one of the commanders too.
They're like, no, man, you're like,
yeah. He's like, really? And then, like, one of them comes up.
Focus. Pretty sure he's gone this round. That's supposed to be. Yeah, I'll get changed. You just owe me five.
Well, you can. Yeah, I'm trying to just keep you blocked back here.
I know. Yeah. You're doing a good job with the action, though, that's for sure. I'll get changed.
Let's see what happens with that.
Flip it. Four forward. Trying to get out of there. Should have done what I was wanting to do though. So it's gonna bump.
Yeah.
Gotcha. You know, whenever you get done with that Y Wing, you have a
come back
YT to deal with, right?
Yeah.
5 seconds.
Hmm?
5 seconds. Literally 5 seconds.
Five? Oh, okay. Well, never mind.
Finish the round.
Yeah.
If not, it's going to be close.
Boost. And...
take a...
target lock.
Okay. One.
I was thinking I was gonna be in range one.
Yeah.
Fuck that.
My five. Check range. Range three. Gonna take it. Doesn't have to, because I'm touching the other guy.
Wow.
Okay. That action denial coming into play.
Yep.
You're one.
Can't do anything. I don't think.
Yep. Out of range. My zero. Range two. TLT. Gosh, this again.
I think you do it.
I'm gonna spend it.
Fire when I am, dude.
Yep.
Alright. I fluffed there with, I thought I was in range one, so that's why I targeted off otherwise.